problems, and that's what he's known for on the left and the right. I mean, he is the person that organizes all of these events and riots in Utah with his group Insurgents USA.
Journalist Taylor Hansen was also at the Capitol on January 6th. While living in Utah, he was attacked by members of John Sullivan's group.
And it was, you know, right shortly after George Floyd died. I was riding my motorcycle downtown. You know, for some reason, there was just this huge car rally, and I had no idea what it was. You know, I had to weave in back and forth between these cars, and I ended up pulling over, and that's when I actually first encountered John Sullivan and his group, Insurgents USA. And Antifa attacked me, ruining my bike, and basically just, I mean, I actually had a gun pointed to my head at that rally specifically, and that was from John Sullivan's Insurgents USA group. He knows his stuff, and he knows how to, you know, start something in a crowd, or, you know, to almost talk somebody into initiating violence for him on his behalf.
The FBI affidavit says he's on video egging on protesters at the Capitol. He said things like, "We're about to burn this down, and we ain't waiting until the next election."
I saw multiple agitators changing clothes. You know, they had huge backpacks. They'd have someone guarding the corner as they'd go and change clothes. In the initial phase, it was changing from Black Bloc into Trump gear right before it all started and when they actually started attacking the police.
The police were completely overrun. And in fact, it wasn't the police who kept the Trump supporters back. It was Trump supporters keeping other people that were allegedly a part of their group back.
We are not that type of people! That is not us!
And that's when it just got weird. It got weird because things got...